We are so pleased today that these people are free and currently heading back to their families. The ICRC today managed to play that trusted, neutral intermediary role to collect these people and hand them over safely to the Nigerian authorities. However, we must not forget that, like them, many people are still being held captive against their will or missing. And we do really hope that one day in the near future, that these people can be freed and reunited back with their families.